Hi, this is Marty Carter. Today we're going to talk about printing onto envelopes on the Canon ImageRUNNER Advance Series. In order to print on envelopes, there's actually three methods. I'm going to first talk about the preferred method, using the bypass tray. On the side of the machine, you can open up the bypass tray. In this case, I'm going to use the standard COM10 envelope. As such, this is going to go in upside down, but with the flap towards me. These guides will adjust, and you can load no more than 10 at a time when using the bypass tray. Now we'll talk about the two other methods that you might consider. Another way of printing envelopes would be to use tray 2. This will allow you to insert up to 50 envelopes. Inside tray 2, you'll find attachment A. Should be right here. This attachment has to be used when printing envelopes from tray number 2. There's two areas here where these will be inserted. Just like that. The envelopes then have to be loaded upside down, face up, and adjust the guides to the length and width. The third way that you could print on envelopes with the Canon ImageRUNNER is to utilize tray number 1. With tray 1, you have the ability to print on up to 25 envelopes. You'll need two attachments with tray 1. Again, we're going to need envelope attachment A into these slots. And also, when the machine was shipped, they would have provided you with envelope attachment B. This has to be loaded over the top of the paper guide. Next, we'll load our envelopes. When using tray 1, the envelopes go with the long edge leading face up. As such, adjust this guide so it's flush to each edge. Now that the envelopes are loaded into our paper sources, we have to instruct the machine what size paper is actually in the trays. It's unable to detect odd sizes automatically. I'm going to press the settings and registration key, preferences, paper settings again. Here, we can see trays 1 and 2 are unable to detect the odd size of the envelope. Select tray 1. Select envelope. Number 10 envelope is the default. That's what we want. And you can see the direction matches the way we've loaded the envelope. Okay. If we've loaded the envelopes in tray 2, select tray 2. Envelope. COM number 10 envelope. It reflects the way it's loaded. Okay. Okay, and close. Now, if we loaded envelopes into the bypass tray, it can be a bit easier because once those envelopes are inserted into the tray, and I'm inserting the envelope now, it prompts you, making it a bit easier to touch where it says envelope. Choose your number 10, instruct it short edge feed, that's the way we've loaded it, and press OK. We're finished.